They tell me this, they tell me that. They see my bitch, say she a bad. Anytime I knock with that. Rubber band, no rubber band. Every time I put down, they show me that. I'm in love, she's on my back. I don't know who, I'm happy that.
Hi, my babies.
She's back.
I miss you all so much. It's been 6 months and more, and honestly, there is no time that I don't think about Second Times with Mya. But I'm back, and as you can see, a lot has changed. So your baby girl graduated from school, and when she graduated, like, a lot was going on. So I made a few episodes, and after making the few episodes that I made, I just left them unedited. I mean, even like the last episode I dropped has a part two that I haven't even edited and put out there for you guys to watch and enjoy and have fun. But so your baby girl got I got busy, I got working, I got this amazing job that I really do love so much, because it's really giving me everything I really have always dreamt of. Dreamt, is that the right word? Whatever. Right now, I'm all dressed up. My friend Sophie was supposed to go for this movie premiere, and I honestly, I'm tired of delaying, I'm tired of just keeping you guys in the dark, I'm tired of not doing what I love doing so much, not talking about sex, not talking about sex, not talking about receipts. How do you guys even say it now? I think you guys do like 3EGG. What does that fucking mean? Yeah. So right now I'm all dressed up, looking so
wow,
mommy of Lagos vibes, and you know. From the jewelry to the hair to the outfit, I really want you guys to see what it looks like. So you see, it's actually a long leather gown, but I look sexy as fuck. Yes, it's Sophie. Hi, Sophie. That's the well. She would probably come to do a proper episode, but yeah. I'm going to be dropping back-to-back videos like right now, ASAP. So as you guys are watching this video, please just tell me, do you want to see the continuation like ASAP? Or a week later? I know you guys are going to say ASAP. Well, so help me God, I'm tired, and I am so happy to be back. Sex Intense with Mya is kicking off again, stronger, hotter, spicier, everything good and sumptuous, and you know, I can't wait. The guests that are coming on most of the episodes are going to wow you guys, and what they have to say is also going to wow you guys. I make my wig no follow. I really can't wait. There's already 3 minutes of everything spicy and sweet, so catch y'all later. Love you. Bye.